Sometimes a quilt fabric designer goes a little overboard on designing low volume fabrics for their collection. They're beautiful, but it can be a challenge to create a quilt block that stands out from the background when the fabric is a similar value to the main prints. I created my twinkle pattern to be used with collections that have a whole lot of light value fabrics. The softer prints are used on the inside of two colliding stars. Then you use dark and medium value prints for the half square triangles that make up the star points. The layout allows you to use all the fabrics in the collection while clearly separating the light value prints from the background so your block pops. You can grab a copy of Twinkle in my book, Fat Quarter Workshop. It's a bestseller on Amazon, but you can grab a signed copy on my website, shop.quiltaddictsanonymous.com.